It's Viking time!
Ah! Ah!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders!
Ivar and Eric have certainly conquered like Vikings since their arrival, scored the tag titles just months after their NXT debut, main evented NXT TakeOver War Games 2, and won the namesake match that night.
Now they've set sail for the main roster, and it's going to be an experience the rest of the tag team division will never forget.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day!
A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity!
Time to kick this thing off. And across the way, you have the living embodiment of persistence, Kofi Kingston. Kofi never gave up on himself or his dream and fought hard to win his way to multiple championships.
That's what you call the power of positivity in action.
You're watching Monday Night Raw. Well, that'll hinder your modeling career. Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Oh, here we go.
Tiger bomb!
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Gonna take more than that.
Handle applied.
Up and... Oh, wow! Face first. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not gonna be easy, though, Michael.
Clubbing forearm!
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Off into the pin.
How in the world? When you think about superstars who have worked and worked and worked looking for that one big shot at the gold, Kofi Kingston is a textbook example. Kofi finally got that shot at WrestleMania and made history when he won the WWE Championship.
He's in control. Draped across the top rope. Oh, clubbing forearm. Tagged in.
Byron, you touched on Kofi's work ethic in all the years leading up to his championship match, and I have to agree. Here's a guy who never slowed down, put it all out there in the ring, and never wasted any chances he got to impress the WWE Universe.
Lesser men would have lost hope or started to slack off, but not Kofi. It just goes to show sometimes success is a waiting game and a test of patience. For Kofi Kingston, the wait paid off.
This is not where you want to be. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
A missed attempt there.
Ooh, well measured.
Kofi Kingston's legs look wobbly. He could be on his way out of this one.
Things have really gone from bad to worse for him here, guys. He's going to need to make a tag sooner rather than later.
Man, Kofi could use a big box of Bootios or a stack of pancakes to get re-energized.
No, you derelict. Kofi Kingston needs adrenaline and a miracle. Suplex. What's he gonna do with it? Belly to back suplex. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Boom! He continues to press forward.
This is what he feeds off of.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Uh-oh, we know what's next.
The death row connects.
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
The situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
What technical prowess from Kofi Kingston. This could be big. What a really great swinging neck breaker.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Side rushing leg sweep. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Nasty kick to the face. Reverses. Can he make him pay? And a suplex. Looking for the submission move, center of the ring down. Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes. Big reversal.
The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Oh! Powerbomb!
That's it.
Reversal! What a counter!
Back now inside the ring.
Here we go. Xavier Woods is in position.
Move, guys!
The arm roll! Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Power slam.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. What a windmill kick. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Tag made.
I think something bad is about to happen.
He's not going to like this. Oh, here it comes! Samoan Driver!
The end is in view.
Dropped like a bad habit.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, that was too close for Xavier Woods.
Nothing fancy.
This is going to be big.
Look at this. Jumping, leaping attack.
Xavier Woods being put to the test.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Stomping. Ouch.
Six.
Yanked right off the ankle.
Oh, no.
Seven.
Going
Eight.
To the top rope once more. All the way for the top.
Finished, but he powers through despite the beating he's taken all match long.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. Leg lariat. He's fighting hard. It's paying off.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He wants it one more time. Samoan Driver. Picture perfect execution.
Hit the big one twice.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.